Also new tonight, some heated debate as DART looks for ways to overcome an $800,000 budget deficit. News Channel 8's Katie Ward shows us why that could mean fewer bus routes in the future. Katie.
Well, Kevin, the problem stems from less state funding and fewer riders. These cuts could affect more than 500,000 riders. And as you can imagine, the proposal's drawing a lot of criticism. At tonight's DART commission meeting, several people spoke out during the public comment section. Here's the proposal. DART has asked the employees union to agree to a wage freeze. If the union accepts, about a dozen routes would be eliminated or reduced. That would affect more than 343,000 riders and would save DART about $566,000. Now, if the union rejects a wage freeze, then DART will cut several more routes. That scenario would affect more than 504,000 riders and would save DART about $796,000.
Six of the 13 routes are in West Des Moines. What I'd really appreciate the board doing is not eliminating the one to Valley West Mall, because it's critical for economic development.
It is the people that are of the lowest income that are going to be most affected by these changes. You know, those weekend routes, those evening routes, you can't cut those.
Now, the head of DART says either way, some routes will have to be cut.
Hopefully, we will be able to put this service back as we grow and as the economy rebounds. We'll be able to restore some of this service, but for now, it looks like some reductions are inevitable.
Now, DART will vote on the route changes at its February 23rd meeting. For a list of the proposed route changes, you can go to our website and just look under As Seen on KCCI. Kevin?
Well, the commission is considering a lot of things in terms of cuts, but what about bus fares? Have they thought about raising those?
They have, and that is part of this proposed budget. DART's considering raising fares from $1.50 to $1.75. That would generate about $80,000.
All right, Katie, thank you very much.